Hello, Windows Universe. Has your Microsoft account been hacked? Fear not. In this video, we will look at what you can do. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. All of the links we talk about in this video, you can find in the article. Change your password. If you still have access, then go to this link. And change your password immediately. While you're there, change your secret questions and alternate ID. Make sure that you create a strong password to replace your current one to prevent this from happening again. If you no longer have access to your account, then you can click on this link to reset your password. And then recover your account. Fill in the information that Microsoft asks for, and if you're able to regain access to your account, then make sure that you update your information like security questions and alternate ID. If that doesn't work, then you can attempt to recover your account. Go to this link. You will be asked your email, your phone, or your Skype name. An email address that they can contact you at. And then you'll be asked to enter in the security CAPTCHA. Microsoft will contact you to verify, and if the account can be verified that it's yours, they will help you recover the account. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.